Well, for the first time since 2017, Wimbledon has a brand new champion, world number one, Carlos Alcaraz, defeating the GOAT of tennis, Novak Djokovic, in a thrilling five-set match at the All England Club.
Our pronunciation's improving, or depending on your perspective, as the morning goes on. The young Spaniard spoke to Nine's Tony Jones a short time ago.
Your dream of this moment, is it everything you thought it would be?
I think it was better than I thought. Yeah, it's something that I dream of since I started playing tennis. And, you know, I said before, my dream was winning Wimbledon, but I think it made more special beating Novak the way that I did. So it's a really emotional moment for me.
And you had the king in the box there. Is he your lucky charm?
Yes. As I said, you know, in the ceremony, he had the chance to play in front of him, you know, twice that I won. Mm. You know, it's lucky for me.
Yeah, absolutely. All right. Well, we hope to see you in Australia again.
Yes, I hope so. I hope so. You know, I'm really looking forward to come there. So hope to be there next year.
Well, good luck, mate.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks,
mate.
It's such a beautiful fluent accent, and then at the end of it, good luck, mate. Good on you, TJ. What a champion he is, and how good would it be to see him at the Australian Open?
Oh, be fantastic.
Yeah, in January, just to rev it up. 12:30, time for the top of the news. Here's Jane.